is all about the refresh rate.
90 frames per second.
Buttery smooth.
Super smooth when you're swiping through things.
The most responsive, snappy, fluid phone I've ever used.
A killer screen.
This is an incredible display.
This is a gorgeous display.
The OnePlus 7 Pro is a major, major, major go.
Thank you. Magnetizing, feels like I am floating. Leads tonight in Mumbai. So, oh my goddess, you know what, you've been cheering for me, but I think knowing how much it takes to come together in a place like this, the money, the hours, the traffic, the heat, you should give yourselves a round of applause. Listen, we love you. That's why we're here. It's because we never want to forget you. It's been 7 years since I was last in India. I can't believe myself. Like, look at how many people showed up. Mumbai. From all over. So maybe it's not going to be another 7 years, right? But you know what? I got to dedicate this next song to all of you that have been following me since One of the Boys. And if you don't know what that is my very first record. And this song, hopefully, will cool you off. Or maybe it'll just heat you back up. Let's go!
Clothes,
yeah, you be a mess like a bitch. look good in that dress. That's a long way. I love you too. I love you too. So, has anyone ever been to California? It's kind of far away, right? Actually, my body says you should be asleep right now. So, I'm gonna need you to make some freaking
out, bikinis, bikinis. six martinis, no wings, just a king and a queen. Katie, my lady. Look at here, baby. I'm all up on you, cause you representing California.
Bye.
Sleep. I picked up every piece and landed on my feet.
you so much, Mumbai. You still having fun? Good, because I've noticed I have swallowed a couple of flies. So I feel like very one with all of you. Because every time I go to breathe, somehow a tiny little bug makes a home in my mouth. I feel like maybe that is the initiation here. Are you guys having fun? Now, it's been such an awesome day. How many of you raise your hand if you traveled for this show? Raise your hand if you traveled 2 hours for this show. Me too. Raise your hand if you traveled 5 hours for this show. Wow. Okay, we're gonna keep going. Raise your hand if you traveled 10 hours for this show. Raise your hand if you traveled 15 hours for this. Make some noise if all that travel was worth it. How many of you had so much fun watching Dua Lipa? A crush on Dua Lipa. Make some noise if you also have a crush on Dua Lipa. Yes. If Dua and I were together, would you ship us? Okay. Well, unfortunately, it's not in this lifetime. Because I have been promised to someone else. But she did such a fantastic job. And all the other bands that came today, thank you so much for making the first One Plus Music Festival a success. In 15 years when, you know, you're all coming back and you're like, oh, I went to the very first, you know, One Plus Music Festival. And everybody's like, are you going to the One Plus Music Festival this year? Oh my God, so-and-so's playing. You're like, I basically started that festival. So congratulations on being a pioneer. This next song goes out to Dua Lipa. It's called The One That Got Away. Should we wait for that mic? We're just changing a battery for a microphone. This is one of my backup singers. Her name is actually India. Isn't that cool? So India is always with me. And cherry, because everything is better with the cherry on top.
When we first met, we make out in your Mustang to Radiohead. And on my 18th birthday, we got matching tattoos.
Don't do that.
Used to steal your parents' liquor and climb to the roof. Talk about our future like we had a clue. Never planned that one day I'd be losing you. Keep on.
make you stay. So I don't have to say you were the one that got away. The one that got away. I was June and you were my Johnny Cash. Never one without the other. We made a pact. Sometimes when I miss you, I put those records on. Someone said you had your tattoo removed. They saw you downtown singing the blues. It's time to face the music. I'm no longer your muse. And I'm money can buy me a time machine. No, can replace you with a million rings. No, I should have told you what you meant to me. Oh, cause now I pay the price. See, something we've never done before. We're gonna sing something we've never sung before. Let's go for Harleys in Mumbai.
My breath away, cruising down a heart-shaped highway. Got you swerving lane to lane. Don't hit the brakes, cause I'm feeling so safe. I'll be a baby on a Sunday. Oh, I know we get out of town. Call me a baby on the same way. Oh, no, no, there's no slowing down. Come on!
You and I riding Harleys in the way.
Salty hair, go ahead, explore the island vibe. So really you can feel it in the air. I'm living up your engine. I'll be your baby on a Sunday. Oh, I know we get out of town. Call me your baby, get you safe way. Oh, no, no, there's no slowing down. Sing!
I'm riding Harleys in Mumbai. I'm on the
Vroom, vroom. Ready? You and I. Listen. Listen. You want the truth? So, I gotta tell you the frickin' truth, you guys. The real truth is, I just tried to change my costume, and I'm sweating so much, I could not. I literally tried to change my costume, and the back of my costume ripped in half. Because if you've ever tried to change in 2 minutes in extreme humidity, it is a miracle. So, we're gonna start this song over because you deserve to hear it with me. You ready for it? And I'm just gonna stay in this because I am sweating in every crack. You sweating out there too with me? Hell yeah! Let's do it! There's no way I was getting in that.
You took my light.
One sec. Listen. You still got time for a little more? You still got time for a little more? You know what? You know what? Swish, swish, bish. Mumbai! A tiger, don't lose no sleep. Don't need opinions from a shellfish or a sheep. Why? Don't you come for me? No, not today. You're calculated. Got your number, 'cause you're a joker. I gotta rewire this brain, right, India? 'cause I can't even go on the internet. You know what I'm talking about? Without even checking your name. Mumbai, can I just say thank you for coming out here tonight? Thank you for starting the One Plus Festival. And I hope these next two songs, these last two songs, re-inspire your life. If you're looking for some inspiration, I hope this helps. For these next two songs, these last two songs, listen. I know a lot of you are all strangers. You don't know each other, right? And you came from many different places. But I know you might know these last two songs. So I want you to act like everyone around you is your friend, is your community, and sing these last two songs with me, will you? Because don't you feel so disconnected sometimes? It feels like, oh, I'm on my phone all the time. I never really go out. I never really socialize with this big of a crowd. Well, let's change that for these last two songs. Are you ready to roar?
Zero to my own hero.